Here come the Canucks shorthanded. Zadorov in centers. Loose puck at the side. They score. Teddy Bluger has finally bumped the slump. Bluger with his second shorthanded goal of the year. And he ends his drought. He'd gone 40 without a goal, but the Canucks are back within two.